You probably found this video because the clean light is solid red on your Shark Ion Robot RV750. What that means is the collection bin needs to be inserted. It's not in there. And now you can hit clean and it'll work. Or it just needs to be reinserted again. You might have to pull it out. Maybe it didn't get all the way in. And you just need to reinsert it back in and you should be good to go. Thanks for watching.